Hey guys, Zoio here. Welcome to another video. Today, we are playing GTA 5 on the PS3, and I'm going to be showing you guys a little glitch in the game. I probably won't get banned for this. So, yeah. I'm gonna be showing you what happens when the Rockstar Games services aren't working. And you need a vehicle for this glitch. So I've got my custom LG. I had actually just modified it recently. So, you need to get into your car. And you need to go online. Jobs. Play job. Rockstar verified. Races. And then choose any race. I did this with Loop the Lake. So if you go to start the job, if it doesn't work, it'll stick you inside your car. Sometimes. I think it just loaded. Okay. It loaded, but I'll talk about it during the race. So basically what happens is you get put into a screen that says, you know, hey, Rockstar Games isn't going to respond to you right now, so try again in a couple minutes. And then once you press X if you're on PS3, or A if you're on, X if you're on PlayStation, A if you're on Xbox, it will put you back into the lobby you were in, except you will be standing in your car, and like you can literally walk around inside your car. But as soon as you walk out of your car, you can't teleport into it. Like you can still climb into it and drive it, but it's just a silly glitch. Like, a really silly glitch, actually, to go for some really funny videos. I might try that with a few friends. Get a new recording squad. Because my current one failed. I would be doing this race with other people, or I would be doing other races. Like, stunt races were originally going to be on PS3, so the Cunning Stunts DLC was obviously supposed to be meant for PS3, but they forgot to remove that. I can show you after I'm done the race and back into free mode. So, yeah. It's kind of weird, though. Because if you go into the creator, you can only create land race, sea race, and air race. But there is a thing for stunt races. And no, it's not a glitch that you just saw. What you just saw is not a glitch to rank me up to 8001. It just does that every time. Sorry about the background noise. My sister and my dad are doing something stupid. Don't turn into me. Hey, I have infinite sticky bombs. I will destroy you with my infinite ammo. As you can see, the grenade launcher, the RPG, and the homing launcher have infinite ammo, including sticky bombs. Minigun used to. Okay, I will show you that thing. So if you go online, jobs, I believe it's in my jobs. No. Bookmarked. Races. No? Recently played. There was something that said stunt races. Rockstar created. Races. Rockstar verified. Races. There was something that had said stunt races. Global RP, negative 1 million. Overall income is 32 million. My overall expenses is 32 million. Jobs. No? Freaking hell. Alright, I don't know. Somewhere in this, it said stunt races. Just somewhere. So yeah, that's gonna end it for this video. If you guys want me to post videos more often, slap a like on the video. And if you're new to my channel, be sure to subscribe. See you later.